time in the possession of United. The sixth time that they've won this trophy. And heroes right along the line. Rafael Varane, who's won plenty in his career. Whereas you look at somebody like Luke Shaw, it's his first ever major trophy. David De Gea has even won this one before back in 2017. But Erik ten Hag, what a culture change he's brought at Manchester United. There have probably been key markers along the way in that, when he stood up to Cristiano Ronaldo, when he stood up to Marcus Rashford, when he was late for a game at Wolves, which he ended up coming on and winning. And really, there's no doubt now who's in charge, and Manchester United reaping the benefits of that. So Manchester United, winners of the Carabao Cup 2023.
And they continue their celebrations up out on the balcony. It's all on the big screen here for the Manchester United fans. And it goes to the manager, Erik ten Hag. And that probably gets the biggest cheer of all of those.